Ascension Symptoms. January 11, 2015. As you open yourselves to more high-frequency energies, you will feel certain vibrations within you that are unfamiliar and even unsettling at times. When you buy something new at the store and you take it home to wear it, sometimes there is an adjustment period. Sometimes there is a breaking-in period with your new garment or pair of shoes. But you recognize that what you have purchased and brought home is something that you want. And so you endure a little discomfort and a little awkwardness because you know that once you have settled in with what you have purchased and brought home, you will find a great deal of comfort and you will experience harmony and satisfaction. That is what is occurring at this time, energetically. As you take on higher frequencies, you are going to experience some growing pains. You are going to notice what is incompatible with those energies, and therefore, experience a purging process as well. None of this has to be unpleasant, and the more aware you are of what is happening, the better. If you realize that what you are experiencing is as a result of higher frequency energies being integrated into your physical, mental, emotional, and energetic bodies, then you can allow the process to occur without becoming startled. So we recommend that you see everything in your life that is occurring, and everything in your bodies that is occurring, as a part of this process of evolution. Know that the evolutionary process is one that is well worth it, and that the outcome will be beyond satisfactory. So as you live your lives and observe all that is taking place around you and within you, breathe in more air, drink more water, and rest more. Give yourselves more opportunities to relax and enjoy the process. Acclimation to higher frequency energy can be absolute bliss when it is allowed. So that is what we are suggesting that all of you do. And we will enjoy watching you sparkle and shine brighter than ever before in your physical bodies. We are Gabriel. We are senders of love. Channeled by Daniel Scranton. DanielScranton.com